Oya, back at it again. This time I'm worried that I don't have enough time to sculpt my original plan, but then I realize, cold keep it for later, and as you can see, I'm terrible with smiling faces, like dead, straight up don't know that I'm doing cause most of the time. My art focus on people being sad and crying and stuff. I'm not good with smile, heck, I'm not good at smiling in real life either, so being happy is my game but sculpting happy people is out of my league. Don't know what to do with all the facial wrinkle and muzzle pulling in random die reaction what form a womp smile, no. I just know how to sculpt a stray face, add a little downward eyebrow and that's me, that's it, that's all XD all my stuff look the same, cause I jump into this too early, I should have render like 500 more hours of just straight up faces but it's maybe the key, but it ain't as fun as do a full render, I mean, I might be suck at it, and practice might me the key, either way, I'm doing what make me happy, now what gonna bring me to the next level of awesomeness, I'm plenty awesome on my own, by the way, just start a manga about a tall girl and a short guy, Fuji something san, can't recall, don't speak Japanese, but 8, it's been so long since I last read something romantic but not tragic, the way the manga make me happy and make me want to be in a relationship is ridiculous XD it's like, no, that's not how it work in real life, but wait, they are so cute though, the dude is a bit thirsty but of well. That's how kid work XD, they're always thirsty and filled with wonderful thought about someone, fun read, art is nice, story hit hard, kinda chill, the main character is kinda unique cause he show the thirsty without being so perverted and he handled the female reaction pretty well, one thing though, it ain't gonna happen in real life XD not like that's a bad thing, it just how people being a party pooper and ruins a good manga by just saying thing like that. Or like how it's not as good as the anime blah blah blah. Oh well, if hating people ain't a crime, all them hands has been throwing XD, the magic is how they always have an alternative account that jump in right after they make a comment and just agree, it's so silly but it get people every time XD it touch the sweet spot of what people haven't experienced and they are just cover thirst shot with a classic. It's just opinion men, XD lol, every time I saw that happened. I grab some popcorn and just sit down to watch the war break out, ah, it's the glory, sweet sweet blood and keyboard sound flying in the air, and yo, my last video have like 1.5 view compared to what I usually have, YouTube probably shadow ban me or STH, lol, don't care, I'm still here, being happy, talking to myself, digging holes, falling into it, climbing out, XDI for hot the rest. It's from the King of the Hill or Bob's Burger or STH, etc. 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 Can't remember though. XD XD XD.